You've got Phil Bates that you find some intrigue with at receiver and running back. You're in the risk of letting one of those guys go. Did they get picked up elsewhere? There can be some hard conversations here.
That's a hard run.